so what's next? The siege breaker shit?
Yes.
Yes. And break our sieges. But first, shippy buffs.
Yes, please.
Boop, 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 doo. I think we take this impressive trophy. .com. Do I get a prize for this? Oh, I do get a prize. Okay. Oh man, why couldn't you have given me guild renown?
Oh, what did you guys do first? So I can catch up.
The Trials of the Archons, the very first quest, the one that Jelena gives out.
Yeah,
Oh, wait.
We didn't do anything but that chain.
The
right
Archons
there.
Trial.
Oh,
we were doing
okay.
That when you appeared, so that was the first thing we did.
Because we decided we're going to save Giant Hold for Epic, so we get first time bonus for it.
Ooh.
When we do it on Epic. Mm-hmm. So
that's
we're
like
not
a
doing...
huge chunk, though.
Wait, here's a synergy person.
We'll have to do
had
other
the cunning.
Oh, that's so sad.
New things.
Not a girl.
New things.
Or they'd be in the party.
Yeah, we're gonna do.
Oh wait, the party's full too. So we have a perfect number of ladies tonight.
Mix it up some.
The unloved ones.
Yes.
We're gonna hold them close.
We're gonna throw their balls around.
What? I didn't sign up for this. Nobody put that in the contract.
Don't be a Zerg blocker, Bonnie. I stole that from Desi.
She was dying to use it.
I said I was gonna.
Yes, the other day.
Don't be a Zerg blocker.
I don't remember what we were doing, but there was a door I couldn't get through. I was like, oh, fuck, I'm Zerg blocked. And she thought it was the most hilarious thing ever.
I usually call that anti-Zerg technology, but I like Zerglockery better.
Don't forget to sell.
Why do I not
have teleport scrolls or something?
Mm-hmm.
I can't remember if I bound on the boat.
Wait. Go ahead and start. Just don't finish without me. I'll be there in a minute. I'm gonna get backpacks.
I'll be here as soon as I finish running completely around this
dude in the marketplace.
Place.
He can give me a backpack. I might not be able to get a second backpack until we do these here quests. I might even be able to get...
Wait, how did I do that? Okay.
No, we're missing three.
Wait.
He's not giving me a backpack. He's like, fuck
no, we're missing
myself.
3 points.
I killed myself because I couldn't figure out how to get off of, like, Amarath Island.
Oh, you talked to that other person that's standing next to the quest giver.
Oh, that person! I was looking for... What's her name? Layla Darian.
Yeah, I can never find that person either. But they parked like a hork
That's
right there
right.
next to her.
That's right! A gatekeeper sends you back to Hall of Heroes.
Yes, yes.
Really?
I forget that, like, regularly. One day, I will be trained.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna go shopping. I'll be right there. It's just my purse is not working. I have to get a new one.
I'm getting my little baby resists on. Boop. Ooh, it's all I need. Okay. Repaired. Wait, are you guys in Blockade Buster?
We're not in any yet. I'm about to share with everyone.
Oh, goody. Well, which one were you going to do first?
I'm gonna go to the one in the 12, or in the Lord's March Plaza.
Assault on Summerfield?
Yes, and then do the boat one, and then do,
Yes. Underground explosion one.
Load him up now!
Yes. Blow them up. Blow them up.
I'm gonna grab her, Jin.
Hi, the Is Reaper. Or the Is Reaper. Welcome. Welcome to the channel. Welcome back, Wiseman.
the Chemishim potion.
Oh my gosh, you totally still in quest with me. I hope they're safe. You know, I feel like we just did these quests. Like, what is it, 3 weeks ago, maybe? I don't know. Look how tiny she is.
Summerfield is ablaze.
Summerfield wasn't assaulted. I would kind of want to live here. It looks like a nice part of town.
The
sound of pillage
echo off the remaining despite the fires.
Except the burning parts, but otherwise it looked like it was quite lovely because it had like the bookstores and stuff. By
every
probably like a couple Starbucks, Stormreach bucks.
The captain's a champion.
Wow. Wait, what kind of champion is this?
Which
we
one
have?
Are you guys in? Sorry.
Assault on Summerfield. Open along the
building ledges. He's got right true seeing and range. New
assault. True seeing and damage boost. So that's pretty cool. Why don't we just take a nap and have him do the quest for us?
Hey, those are the fucking champions that always kill my ass. They're like, displacement? Who cares? Bitch, you just got rocked.
I'm gonna land a hit. Every single hit will land upon you, and you're gonna be sad. Hey, where are the portals? Oh, there it is.
They're trying to trick us. One of these days I'll remember what order they're in, but...
How late did I enter this quest, I was thinking? Are we already done with portals? I'm just not doing big stinky damage. But then I'm gonna be probably using the sword, a sword and ward the whole time. I do have a sword of shadows, but like I need to get a seal before I can make it like epic style. I've got shard.
I think this is the only one that hasn't popped, right? So.
And Des says she has a scroll.
Yep.
So I've been doing a couple of the Thrask arenas to try to get the shard.
Like weirdly jumpy laggy. Several moments pass. Like little tiny. Oops.
While the Droam army commander reformulates his strategy,
Woo!
You have a chance to dispose of enemy forces inside Summerfield's broken walls.
Summerfield trash collection. Like, I would totally dispose of some of these forces if I could get to them. If I could walk around
this
these rocks.
The last working fountain in the Summerfield district.
I would totally kill shit, man. I would be murdering all of the forces. They would be the very dead. Woo! I'm gonna save this guy.
Droam's rampage through Summerfield knows no bounds. Nothing is safe from their marauding ways. Not even rest shrines.
So, we don't need to save that many more dudes, and we certainly
You've
don't need
slain
to
the
kill
majority
that many more
of Droam forces looting the burning ruins.
Are you going back to the Sally
War drums indicate the invaders are preparing a new assault.
Where are you?
It is time to reinforce.
Where are you to get that D-door?
I would turn around, Hat. You were there.
Hey. Bonnie, I'm behind you. I can give you one.
Ooh,
there you go.
Give it to me, Madge.
Oh no, I don't think
Wait,
I'm buying
you one. Go? Oh, I'm running away from somewhere. You.
I got stuck on the ladder.
Stuck it to me.
Engaging the Sallyport lock. Droam flankers pour through the passage. Summerfield's defensive line is breached.
Man, and our Twitch chat got really quiet, like, over the past 15 minutes or so. So either we totally offended them or they went to sleep.
There's a remnant.
Are we closing the salad part?
I believe it's been done because there's bad guys.
Yeah, the bad guy's here. What? Oops! I hit lay on hands instead of intimidating. Intimidating. What?
General Tagarist screams. Woohoo!
Echoes off the city walls. I feel like I can actually intimidate some at this point. I don't think that's going to last forever, though, because I have an unreasonably high intimidate boost from the 10th anniversary crap.
Oh.
But I didn't make it for every price point because I was too lazy. I just couldn't stand doing the event after a certain... Like, after the first 300, I was like...
Okay, I'm hitting up the left boat, and I'm in Bizen, so don't come to the left boat.
If the boats are knocking, we're
rocking.
If
the boats are rocking, don't come a knocking.
If the boats are rocking... Ooh, yeah. Whenever I hear that thing wear off, that wear off of spell sound, that goes well with Barry White, I'm just saying. Okay, where's that door? That harbor door?
I think we
got to
pick up the quest, right? Inside?
I've already shared it.
She shared it hard.
I shared everything.
Maybe I've already got it then, okay.
You might have it and you don't even know it.
Apparently.
Does it burn when you quest?
Yeah, right.
Oh, man.
So bad.
Even as I was saying it, I was like, this is probably too much.
Okay, I'm going to take the center boat then, right?
Oh, wait, I don't actually have the quest. How do I not have the quest?
I don't have it either.
I will share again.
I thought I accepted everything you handed to me, Same. Even though I like questioned the wisdom. I was just accepting random things from Des. Right.
Who knows what she's trying to pass
she
off on you?
Is she using us as mules? What? All right. The left boat's been taken. Is the middle right?
I'm in the center boat.
Okay, let's go left.
Well, Des is left. I'm in the center. No one's on the right
okay,
one.
I'm going okay. right. But... Alarms ring through the
ship. Are you in Viz, Bunny?
I'm in Viz.
Okay, I'm running behind you.
The crew of the Vengeance has been alerted to your presence. Ooh, the crest is up top with the bad guy. Wait. Did I get it?
Did you get it?
Did I get it? Maybe I got it. I guess I got it because I don't see anymore. My inventory. I'm checking my inventory. I did get it. I'm just having another spaz of the evening. Wait, I have mailed a save Desi a search. The crew
is still my vote is done.
What is
the
it
alarm
for?
Rings out. The... One down.
I'm going to have to check my mail later, Des. The Droam fleet has deployed
enough mines
to stop all shipping in Stormreach Harbor. Because this sent me something for you, I think.
If you can get past the kobold engineers, you can find a way.
Okay, I put our ship on a month. We don't have like soldiers.
Oh my Jesus.
What?
I detoured off of the boat by accident. I was going to set the detour so that I could jump off before I touched the deal. And then I was so close to it, I clicked it. I'm going back to the middle. Jesus Christ. I already put the crest in. I was at the whatchamacallit thing.
Okay, this isn't good right here, this whole red dungeon alert.
Can you not get out?
I think I will, but like everything is in me. Crew was awakened by the alarm. Oh, shit. Then the door was blocked.
So, do I need to come somewhere?
No, I think the right boat is good. As long as, like... There aren't people still
out. Yeah, there's so
okay, I'm coming to save you, Maggie.
8 seconds to get off the right boat. Okay, right boat's gonna blow.
Just one more Droam ship to send to the bottom of the ocean.
Don't do it. I'm fine. It's just that red had me lagged out, so I couldn't move.
Oh, Mist already sent me a scroll for the Sword of Shadow, so you didn't have to give me one.
Oh, I forgot about that. I'm sorry.
I was talking about how I'm still, farming for the seal.
Yeah, you should have reminded me, though.
I deserved to die on that one.
I told them on a side that you were, going to give me one when I didn't have you, on talking. God, I'm turning into my mother. This is just what she does to me. She, thinks about her. She tells someone else about it, but she doesn't ever tell me stuff that involves me. And then I find out about it later.
Turning into your mother.
Surprise! This time I'm actually going to take the door back to the Lord's March Plaza rather than run the long way.
I'm going to go get my bus. That was the stupid thing I've done. Stupidest thing I've done in a long time. I thought I was going to be so clever.
Oh!
Well, how I ended up off the boat, I threw the D-door so that once I set the timer for 15 seconds, I could just bounce off. But the D-door cast right on top of the...
And you accidentally clicked it.
...thing. Yeah. I cast it in the wrong spot.
It happens.
So then I end up on the raft, and I'm like, oh, crap. So I had to run all the way back.
I love Maggie so much. Wait, I'm running the wrong way. Wait, no, I'm running the right way. No, wait, what way am I running? Wait, where am I?
I need to get a wand or something.
I need to go, over here or something. At all. No green bag?
No.
No large ingredients? I feel like I have an extra one somewhere.
I do. Sorry, it's just full.
Oh. Okay, what do you want to give me this ice cream? Good. What's on this feather vault book? Nothing important.
Are they to the wall?
Some kill shit.
Kill all the shit.
Not yet, bitch. Not yet.
Wait, are you fighting the explosion people?
Yes.
Yeah.
The niggas that
Which
come
one
crawling
is it?
Up out of the crack.
Undermine. The crack.
Yes.
Crack is whack, okay? Man. Oh, and Prince passed away this week.
Very sad.
Super sad. It's just been a terrible year.
Adam, I seen Adam Levine did a cover Purple Rain, and it was super awesome.
It's just hard.
I don't think he did a cover of it, he just performed it for Howard Stern's birthday or something, but he was super good.
I mean, is it partly that we're just getting old enough that people that we idolize as teenagers and stuff are getting old enough that things can happen to them or more likely to happen? That we're gonna lose our idols.
I think it's coming upon us. I mean, especially musicians, they tend to go young anyways. You know,
the hard living catches up with them.
A lot of people.
And
have passed
just
away.
All the cancer and stuff between Adam Rickman and Bowie and stuff. I said Adam Rickman, even though it's Alan Rickman. You can just shoot me now. Put me out of my misery.
I know what you meant, and you saved it. There's the 3 second rule.
I saved it. 3 second rule. Usually I don't catch that kind of tomfoolery in 3 seconds. Usually I come back 5 minutes later and be like, what came out of my mouth? How is it possible that I said those words that I said and I didn't get it right?
You've beaten back Droam's surprise attack.
We beat him back.
We beat him.
Time to tend to Tallis's injuries.
Tallis, I'm shrining.
We beat him off this time?
No, that was, last fight.
That's Porthos.
We skipped this. We skipped to beat off the Toggin the Slave, so...
I'm going... He didn't stop. We didn't stop the Toggin.
Somehow I think that, you know... The construction of the
tunnel shows it was... Actually, I did some of that stuff because I went and got Goinlord Favor, I think. Army of mining engineers to dig before, you know, like... Experienceless, Goinlord, and somehow Skaver. The construction of the tunnel shows it was quickly but professionally built. I love that space. It's all about that space.
Closet space.
All about that space.
New shoes. Mom needs new pair of shoes.
Back to Holden. All about that space. Cashing. Well, yeah, cashing too. TR cash or death. I wonder if I can get myself killed by the big boulder this time. Might need to blow up on his fellow kobolds. He doesn't seem to
care as long as the mines slow you down. Des, you want to stop?
I always want to like lift. Whoops! That was exciting up the pants. I always want to like live fast, die young, and stuff like that with the whole boulder coming down the hallway and then catch it and explode it and get the extra XP. But inevitably, I think it's especially hard to do that with when you're not soloing. Because it's hard to kind of like time it and like not get somebody killed. Woo!
That huge explosion blocked off the rest of the tunnel. The rubble is too heavy to
what
move by
hand. What a huge explosion.
Too dense to smash through. Only something very powerful can clear it. This cavern is crammed with supplies. It's a staging area for the Droem army.
Oh man, I killed that guy because I thought he was going to give me a cookie. I'm in it for the cookies.
Ooh, extra chest.
Kitty chest.
Dez, did you get caught down or did you...
Were you guys flower sniffing or what?
We came over to kill Ryo... What's his face?
Sorry. I'm totally doing
yes,
whatever I
totally
want.
Totally flower
sniffing. I do what I want.
I totally thought I saw you jump down the steps, so...
I jumped down some steps. Oh wait, this still has a thing on it. Wait, did you set a bomb? Oh, you
no,
did
set a bomb. I clicked the wall and then selected use and it...
Oh yeah, okay.
Kapoomed.
Yeah, I remember there was a
kapoom. I've told you this.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I forget things.
It's Des
Plus,
wisdom.
Plus, I like bombs.
Do wisdom.
Plus, graphically, sometimes it doesn't work out. Like, those earth elementals, they were, like, all standing there, and they kind of looked like a wall. You ladies.
The thick smell of smoke in the air suggests the presence of
okay.
explosives nearby.
Perhaps I needed
as
a jump.
Charred corpse of an unfortunate ogre.
I can see this not working out well for me. Okay, who's my featherfall boots? Shizzles. I'm not sure I'm going to jump this whole thing successfully.
If not, I will
okay,
pick you up
this.
When I get there.
Let's
right
this.
Now, I'm breaking all of these barrels.
Let's do this. Normally, like, it doesn't explode right away. Oh my god. I don't have the jump, though. That's my problem.
I can jump you.
Wait. Come on, grab on the edge. Grab on the edge, stupid robot. Ooh. Ooh, thank you.
Field must stretch across the whole
I do have featherfall, so that's good.
There's a way to quickly clear a large number of mines at once.
Okay. My mouse is also being a little weird. Ah! You didn't see that. Wait, let me fiddle with my mouse a little bit before I do anything else. I think I got, like, cat hair under the laser eye, and I need to scroll out. Why can I see? No! Stop that, Bonnie. Stop
oh, no.
it.
Oh, they got me with that wind thing.
They psychonic blasted you?
Okay. Yeah.
This is going
to
be better now.
Madge, do you have rage or something
to be better.
For her or haste?
I gave her a job. I don't have any of those. Oh, there.
I can raise, Cordy.
I think it's just, you know, yes, there she goes. It's always like where you can catch it. It seems like it's different for different types of tunes, actually.
Okay.
Like based on size or something.
Like, when I was up close to that rock, it was like the camera was focusing on the rock that I was standing next to and not on what I should actually be seeing. Oh. I did that. I got us break them unbreakables.
Let me see, Neff. I think...
And I'm gonna kill these guys. Uh-oh.
I ran into the bomb. Got too close throwing fireballs.
Oh, I just realized what's happening here.
I don't think she can get up
what
that one. I think she can get up this one over here. But...
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
That's right. Man, I just killed two champions. Any of them gave me something like a prize.
Oops, there's a remnant. Oh no! There's
Where?
A remnant on my rock over there.
Oh, I see it way over there. Wait, do I see it? Oh, I do! I'm jumping back. I'm greedy. Master. It's all about the remnant. Waka! Wait. Okay. It's only 6. Now, if that had been 65, I would have been totally justified, y'all. I'd have been totally justified. Okay. All about the base! Let us run. Run like the wind. Catch up with the Zergers. Before they call us flower sniffers again.
I fought ice sniff. I'm fine with that. I'm proud of it.
Tiptoe through the tulips, through the tulips.
Just as long as we don't get flattened.
And we can hide behind one of these things. They've probably already done that part.
No, the boulder not.
Are you doing the boulder right now?
I'm on the boss, you guys.
You guys. You guys. Okay, this is where we would hide. How about I do this? Oh wait, how about I get back behind that bar thing? I was gonna like plant a thing. A bomb.
It was gonna be fancy.
Farther down below, it was gonna be really exciting, but I don't think I can do it now without dying. Can I? Let me try. Wait.
Boulder's gone, though.
Yeah, there's no boulder.
Oh, they already rolled it? Oh,
yeah,
man.
She already went past.
She went past
you finished
it like
the
a
quest.
Rock.
Defeated Droam's scheme to, you've reached the end
man.
Of the tunnel. Surely this must
this is why we can't have movie explosions.
With your mission accomplished,
this is why, Gim.
No
this is why
you.
We can't have... Exploding
he's gonna
pike boulders.
And go grab a smoke, if that's cool.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah. Boop, boop. One of my cats just walked in the office and they're all like, meow. Like they're saying, yeah. Yeah, about smoking. Yeah. Meow's beans. Wait, are we starting? Siegebreaker, or are we waiting for
Smokey,
or what are we doing?
We will start without her.
Okay, I didn't listen.
I'm just turning stuff in.
Yep. I didn't listen properly.
Because she could get lost on the way back, so we'll just go ahead and...
Well, she
totally... I'm not even gone yet. I had to turn in the quest
just and come back. Stop the trash!
All right, now I'm going and I'm taking my dog out too because he just came to the door. So it's like perfect timing.
I miss you already.
Oh, let me die here. And if I do die, then at least take my soul stone.
Your soul stone will go on.
Okay. At some point, Niff and I will need 10 minutes to eat breakfast.
Okay.
Whoa! Oh, do we have stuff to burn the tents this time?
Oops. How come you didn't say that before we stepped in? What?
I just thought of it when Bonnie. I saw a tent. I might have a stick
I'm gonna look
fireballs.
Too.
Otherwise, I mean, wouldn't you think like, I do have a stick of fireballs. I might not be able to use it though.
Wait. You can give it to me. I can use it.
Yeah, I'll give it to you. You can use it.
I'm standing right next to you. You took off.
I was like, where are you? You're right next to me.
I was gonna put trade on you so that you would know.
I'm so good at this game. This must
be their main water supply. You're awesome. You have a fire stick, so that does make you good at this game.
This is why I can't be in nice guilds. A lack of awareness of the people around me. What?
More Droam soldiers emerge from the cave, roused to action by the noise.
Oh, there's a guy. Hey, dude. Hey, how about I poke you with my stab stick? Woo! He jumped out of the way. What a dirty, dirty donut. It's a stinker. Woohoo! We have a chest.
Should be a Medusa form.
I think that's after we poison the water.
The rancid stench in this cave is sickening and almost palpable.
And then Medusa shows up is the once entire we army poison
using
water.
It as a latrine?
Right.
So I will get a bucket. And I might be bringing friends with the bucket.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go poison the water. It's poo water, don't drink here.
You dump the unspeakable out of your bucket into the hissing voice of a Medusa echoes in the valley.
Poo, where's that it's poo. The water is poo. Immediate dysentery for everybody. Oh my god, that was not a good choice.
I saved. Woo-hoo.
That was an example of poor choices on my part. I almost let her kill me. Just cause. Woo! I don't think I intimidated her. I think I wasn't sexy enough for the Medusa. There wasn't a hot blade forge for her. Ooh, goody! A pink thing.
A what thing?
The mark of Tazaka Raka Rukabap. I think the only time I've ever used that was when I upgraded a pair of stone dust hand wraps from Monk so that they did stuff. Like with the staff.
Oh, so much fun.
Yeah. But I haven't played that character in like this area years. As a field kitchen. That was like before Menace of the Underdark, I think. Cause a food shortage. Back in the olden days, where we used to listen to shows on the radio.
No.
When we used to have to do quests uphill both ways.
Right.
We avenged you.
There's no bravery bonus. You got 5 XP for doing the shroud and you liked it. What?
Soldiers have bunked down in this hallway.
You're like, thank you, sir. Can I have another? Casualties,
or have they gone out on assignment?
Oh. But I'm not complaining about the amount of XPs we have nowadays because it means I get to sleep a whole lot more. Yeah, we played songs in the A-track.
But I got a drop of cleric, so.
And going to
I get one little baby heal.
It was a dream. Oh, the kitty who came in here and said meow went to sleep on the cable box.
The warm spot.
The warmest spot in the room. And he's looking. He's looking up at me almost like the heat has drugged him into a stupor.
Mm-hmm. Probably does.
It probably, yeah. Oh, wait. I just
realized. You gonna set off the boomies?
I'm gonna have to run and, like, hopefully not die. That's the biggest barrel of explosives you have ever seen. Whoa! Oh, jeez! Oh! Because somebody's really smart and... Oh, wait, somebody's smart and they just figured out where their throwing weapon is. I was like, I didn't make, For some reason, I made daggers as my displacement cookies, where usually I do throwing daggers.
Oh, yeah. 2-for-1 bonus.
Yeah, so and that's my range thing as well as my...
Bonnie?
Super
displacement. Oh. I was going to say, I just saw them run up there and I was going to... You know, Bonnie, you had to
but
say
they,
we had another one to do.
Side.
They jumped down.
Hey, I've murdered people that way.
Mm-hmm.
And I laugh.
I was totally going to blame you.
I totally laughed.
Oh, that throwed me down.
Because it's never really intentional. It's like, what is it, like manslaughter? It's
yes.
Not murder one.
Right.
So I don't go to jail
we
for life
so
for that.
We feel so comforted.
I don't go to jail for life for killing my party members.
What do you know? The second biggest barrel of explosives you've ever seen is here,
but
too.
But I did get him killed. This is that lovely Killing All the Minotaur song. I haven't used any of my Buffies yet, so I'm ahead of the game. I haven't used my displacements. So, I don't think I even need to shroud. Oh, there's that first Twitch yawn of the night. If only I had the cat cam. I think I'm gonna have to break down and just get like some kind of like
flower sniffing.
We are. I'm breaking all the boxes.
I know, right? Don't tell Desi.
She's not here. She doesn't know.
Does not know. She's not
her. She's never gonna know. No one's ever gonna tell her. You think the people in Twitch chat are gonna tattle on us? I don't think so.
No.
They're all falling asleep.
Ancient giant temple complex rises high above you.
Is this the reason for the Dro-Am army? Now I can go ready to put the good boots back on. Woo! I stood on that box like a professional. It's like I know boxes, see? I know boxes. I can stand on the edge. I'm standing on the edge!
Where's the body?
Blade forged on the edge!
Eat it?
I have Featherfall somewhere. Oh, I got lucky.
This is talk of eating in the quest, making you hungry for breakfast.
Somewhere upstairs, a Medusa hisses. Don't just eat
their fools. Or is it making you less hungry for breakfast? I'm just being interrupted.
The Medusa, right?
Yeah. Cause it's not like she's talking about waffles.
Remnant.
Where? On you over here?
Right next to Hat. Yeah.
The blood hasn't dried yet on this altar. Who was sacrificed here? And to whom?
I didn't really do anything there, but it was fun to watch from my point of view. Who wants pajamas?
I was gonna say, nobody got any yet.
There were pretty
Zendrick back during the time of the giant empire. I already have some these somewhere. Human bones must be a recent addition. I'm gonna pass it to Nev because I can't remember if we did that last time. I'm pretty sure everybody who ever wanted them got them last time we did this, though.
I think so, yeah.
Which means drop it ain't too high. The rhythmic
sounds of okay, so if I remember correctly, when we drop down, careful not to drop on any light. Otherwise, yes. It messes it up. So very, very...
And on this one, a circle as well.
And we'll try to, like, keep things busy in front of the portal and away from the space so that traps can be done and circles can be run. But maybe...
So that's Hat and Bonnie.
Yeah. Should we wait till whatchamadoodles happen? Till,
sorry,
that
wait,
person,
what?
Till Desi comes
are we
back.
Waiting for someone?
No, she won't care about...
She stepped in. Never mind.
Yeah, she's in. She squished herself into a corner.
With her dog.
She's going to have spiders in her hair when this is over with, but okay. We can help her.
Not spiders.
No, I'm going to say, your back is stuck in the rock. Yay, Bonnie, you're good at that.
I ran in a circle, it was amazing.
Yes, and you get to do that downstairs, too.
Oh, I thought I got to, like, stand in front of the portals and be fancy or something.
Me and Neff could have killed
stand
stuff.
There
holy
bit.
Cow!
Okay, I'll run in a
careful
circle.
When you drop down.
Can I
have a feather pole? This is it. Whatever ritual is do being not drop there, on a circle. A withered and bent figure stands before you. Surely this confrontation
will end quickly. The hag grumbled.
New hat to Neptune, Pike, Myron, and Kobold. You didn't
really expect me yeah.
To go get the ring, did you? What time do we have left? Let's see. Oh, we still have an hour.
I didn't give you enough time to do the traps, did I? The hag fades away again,
cackling. She's doing him.
Yeah, they went away. I have
more than you can handle at my oh, crap. Oh my god, I don't know if I stepped on that one.
Yeah, you stepped on them too early, so I didn't have time to do the trap.
I'm worried that I didn't step on this one here in front of me, and then, like, so I don't know whether I should step on it or not.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. You don't really have a choice if you're not sure and it's not completed. Is it not completed? Oh, she's still doing the traps anyway.
Yeah.
All traps are done.
I'm stinky, but I'm on my way.
Okay. Let's see if this works, if I run another circle.
What is that smell?
Did that work? No. Oh, crap. We're in a pickle. We're gonna have to do this old school. Okay. Da-da. Wait. No.
Didn't work yet.
Okay, so listen. What you need to do is go backwards. Okay? And then did you not step on the one again?
Oh, I started trying to like do the thing as like the original thing, like the pentacle. Okay. I think that'll do it. Wait.
Just run around in circles.
I'm gonna run around in circles until it happens. Oh god.
I don't know if that'll work or not.
No.
I think you have
so.
To.
I think
you're gonna
you have
to
do the pentacle. The
reset.
Thing.
Now.
But how do I reset it?
There's no reset. You just have to.
No,
now you have to fake
it
out.
Messed it up. You ran around it like you should have backtracked until you got to the spot
okay.
Where you messed up.
Okay, stop a sec. That one, you step on that, lights those two. I'm trying. There's
a wiki
theory.
For us?
Yeah, I'll
like
look it,
it
up.
Is like if you run into like a like the side of a pentagram. But wait, we're turning all the lights out, right? Not on.
On. Hang on, I'm waking it.
Because it works like a lights out puzzle, right? If you step on one, then it switches the one around it to the opposite.
The two across from it, you can see how it goes across.
Mm-hmm. So I should step on this one here, and it'll turn the ones across from it off. Here.
Maybe again, jump on it.
And then here. And then. Shit.
Someone needs to help. I can't help. Yeah. Oh, good. Neff's got it. I had to
Did
look
she,
back
like,
and be dying.
Thing?
Okay, so the wiki says if you start the pattern on a different pad, you need to step in a different pattern. For instance, if you start from step one and then two and then five, and then four and three, or if you step three first, then go to two, four, one, and five. So it wants you to zigzag back and forth across.
Which one is this?
I have no idea what the numbers are.
That's like.
But basically what they're saying is that you do, or let's see, can we tell what is the first one? Where's the main? I'll bet this is one on the main, because here's the main portal, right? So, but what it's saying is that you need to skip. You can't just go, once you haven't gone in a row, then you need to like zigzag back and forth. Let me see if there's somebody else who has a picture.
And I thought it was like doing the star, but we're like not at the point where it works, I think.
Oh, okay. Let me try this. Hang on just a sec. I'm on three, and then four is, yeah, I think that is it.
My tea's almost gone.
And then the last one is
like straight across.
You have to zig, yeah, it's like.
Yeah.
Might have stepped it wrong.
Wait,
again,
it
I mean, we had
I
it
totally
kind of messed up in the first
it.
Place. I thought so too.
Bitch is just laughing at us. Let me say hello to people while we figure this out.
Okay. I'm gonna start from
hello.
A different spot. Maybe one isn't there.
Big ones. Hopefully I'm saying your name correctly. Welcome. Welcome to the chat.
Where could which one could possibly be one? I wish they'd show you where how to tell.
I feel like the symbols are probably like, I mean, they're not symmetrical, like that around the buttons.
It wants you to crisscross, but we didn't have them set. We didn't start out that way.
We
so
we have that one button that's annoyingly unlit.
Try starting from here. You want me to try?
Run in a circle now or something.
Or, yeah, or possibly that might work. Yeah, that's what it's saying to do. And this one you didn't step on yet.
Okay, we got
it's all lit
now.
Up.
So
you
we
did
have
it.
Yay!
You did it.
We won, right?
Now that
what?
It...
Now,
no.
We're in a circle?
Now you can run a circle, right? And turn them all out?
I think so.
Okay, okay. Bonnie, you're up.
Bonnie,
wait,
it's all you.
But you're on a button. You should run from where you are. Run, Hat! Or does it matter
what?
Where I
from
start?
Here?
Okay, I'm going to run.
No, yeah, when you're running a circle, I think
oh,
you can
okay,
be
she's
anywhere.
Doing it.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, okay, I'm never going to be I'm never going to, like... Okay, I'm going to wait until the traps are done this
time. And then
time.
Everybody else has to make sure they stay off and don't accidentally step on anything in between times.
That was traumatic.
And let me do the traps first.
It's all my fault. It's all my fault.
I will help too
fault.
In case they try and slip out on the edges.
And Gib's like saying we've been one tile away from solving it so many times it was driving him nuts.
Oh my gosh.
It's too bad that he is a sausage.
Thanks for not
member of the
saying.
Party.
Yeah.
That was the last one, right?
Yeah. One more. I don't know. You have to do it like 3-4 times.
Yes.
The traps.
Oh, sorry. Yes.
Woo! Die!
The green hag fades away once more. So, you've killed every officer who knew about the mission. That'll do just fine. I'll leave you now. But here's one last thing to remember.
One last thing to remember.
Behold, the might of Drillam!
It's the might of Drillam!
Doing traps.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay away from those rust monsters. They don't agree with my kind.
They love you so much. They want to eat you up.
I'm gonna give you those little rust monster kisses that basically eat my flesh.
Mm-hmm.
My metal wood magic flesh.
The drill and infantry.
Boop, 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 doop, doop, doop. Yeah, there's like a 30-second delay or something. I think there's some kind of setting I could do that like reduces the Twitch delay. But for people with low bandwidth, it really screws them over. So I haven't turned it on yet. But I've thought about it. But I feel a little bad about like screwing over people with low bandwidth.
No touchy, touchy monster.
Look at her; she's just working that trap. Wait, did stuff freeze or something? Or is like Hat getting disconnected?
Oh,
because
she is spending
like
a long time on that trap.
Working really hard to disarm it.
It's fighting back.
She is out of mumble, so I'm assuming she is getting disconnected.
Uh-oh. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, fortunately on this, we can just kind of hang out and wait.
Yes.
Do we have... Okay.
Or we can finish and somebody can still wait.
We're still like 5% short of the neutralization. I mean, we're at neutralization.
We're neutralization.
And if Bonnie gets blown off because she steps on one and messes the puzzle up again, I'm going to cry.
I'll cry too.
Because I am very bad at this kind of puzzle.
Yeah, imagine me soloing it when I don't have crowd control.
No.
And having to actually solve it with like the star way. And then something steps on the button.
I have no more thingy. I have no more mana. I'd rather not throw another bowl.
That's okay.
Her Neff is gone too.
Yeah, I can tell she hasn't moved.
Got,
so.
Like,
there she went. She poofed.
They poofed. What a bunch of poofers. But hopefully it's not like a big disconnect problem.
No, don't run over there.
Hatshed moved in from Synergy by the server.
Yay!
From Synergy by the server.
Okay, we're logging back on.
Okie dokie. We're waiting for you. We was just watching your tune disable the same trap for like 10 minutes.
She was working so hard!
She was polishing it.
Did you see my message on Facebook?
Well, I'm not even on Facebook at the moment.
Didn't Kyle say anything? He's not on Facebook either?
I don't know.
He's not either. Oh, geez.
Now I got the message. Tammy Cohen sent a message.
We're in the disaster area. Oh my goodness. Who else can I say? Hi, I am Infamy. I'm Infamy! I'm Infamy with this puzzle. That's what I am.
If I disappear and I have a problem, I always send
to the chat. Happy lurking.
Because my phone is not connected to the Wi-Fi.
The phone. Alright, she needs it this time.
Done!
Woohoo! Okay. The lights on the floor. You guys have to stop every time I hit one. It's like I've gotta touch base every time I hit one of those buttons to make it like stick. Remaining stragglers pose no threat to Zendrick. Makes her good.
Ooh, necklace. Yay.
No one pass me one of those night hags things.
I already gave you my heart and you stomped on it. Oh, you'll get it again.
I'll break your heart in 36 places. Doop 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 doop. Wow, so we get to like complete this chain and get a prize. And now it's mired in kobolds.
Yes.
Breakfast time.
Yes, Sniff and Hats can pie can go get the breakfast.
I just get no loots that I actually can use.
We're both gonna get breakfast. Very easy.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab resistance.
With Guild Renown, it's the gift that keeps
like
on
lightning
giving.
In there.
I'm gonna do that too because I only have like 7 minutes left, and if we fight the dragons,
Zerg. Gosh.
Woo! I am Infamy. Welcome, I am Infamy. That is hard for
there
me to are
say.
No 7 minute
quests in Desi's book.
7 minutes is not enough for breakfast.
I don't know
Desi
if I want
anything. Has ulterior motives to go do her laundry.
Okay.
I think I'm going to take an impressive trophy. I could take a Staff of Shadow, but
those are pretty nice.
Well, there's the trial by fire, but then I lose the disrupting weapons.
I'm gonna take that. Guild Renown is always sexy. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the chat. Alright, I've already forgotten we're doing Martin Kobolds, but I was gonna go to my boat and get resist anyhow. Where am I going? The Beamobile. Oh my gosh, one of my kitty cats is sleeping and their little paws are they're dreaming, so their little paws are twitching. It's adorbs. Okay. Boop.
Okay, we have stepped in, and we have going. We want our breakfast.
Oh, that's it.
Okie doke.
I have my Facebook on, so Desi, if you need, just buzz me.
To Martin Kobolds! Well, it's kind of cool that we did the Trials of the Archons tonight, because that meant we did something different content than what we did the first go round.
Died.
Which is part of the excitement.
Get in, I couldn't get the door.
This fucking sucks. I can't kill anything.
Man.
They're all fucking death hoarded.
Yeah, like when I did something other than a Palemaster, I didn't like it either until I at least got some epic superpowers. Why am I not running to the quest? I'm like in the 12, like just running
my
around.
My macro isn't bad, but everything in here is fucking desperate.
That's what I didn't like when I was trying to do the triple phantasmal killer thing. And I kept running into the death ward and stuff. I'm just like, ah. Like, that's not the guy. That's not the guy. This is the guy.
And I need to take the time to go get other spells. That's my main problem. It's like, all I got's a fucking firewall. It's not gonna cut it.
Did you get the wraith on?
And a finger. No, I did not. I went back to my step.
Are you doing anything in the arcane tree? I mean, the arc wizard tree? Archmage, whatever that is.
I think I have some in it, but not oodles.
Wait, they're all on that end, so hang on just a sec. Let me get rid of it.
Yeah, just kill all those death warded bastards. Or they will get you, yes.
I'm coming. And I'm gonna death ward myself, because I'm a bastard.
Oh, man.
They aren't gonna catch me with my Warforged pants down.
Dipship entered channel.
Oh!
Hello, ladies. Hello, goodbye, ladies.
Oh, man.
Hey, when you got a room full of ladies, I've got to come in and say hello. Say hello and goodbye.
I think it's the great that I have, like, a certain amount of push-to-talk talking going on, so, like, the channel actually said, dipshit enters the channel. Hello, ladies.
With his big, burly voice.
That was priceless. Okay.
Kim and Vickis have the best voice in our guild.
Now I'm actually coming. Wait, what am I doing? Wait, what? What just happened?
If I have one of my
boots,
there's a girl that can shine on this server, and it's like, she threw Ray's her training bra one day. It's like, it's in my bio.
Oh my god, I'm gonna sneeze. I feel a sneeze coming on. Oh my gosh, I'm not sneezing! I'm sorry, I'm allergic to Twitch chat.
Do you have cold or no?
Yes, I
do. Wait, what?
Oh, here it comes.
I ran through the briars.
Oh, I don't have cold.
See if I could get one off. Okay. I failed 3 times.
I got froed down.
I can res you.
I failed 5 times.
There's my holy magic, but you're out of range. Where are you? You're up here?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
I only got a 25% chance. That might explain why I keep failing.
Yes.
I've got the power!
Man, that 25% counts. When it's down and out and down to it and, you know...
It's better than nothing, that's for sure.
A battle of wits with a Sicilian is on the line. That 25% really counts. Okay, I don't think I can actually kill that thing, but you're warlocks.
Well, that was my mistake. I went in there too close and exploded it and was standing next to it, and then I had like 3 hit points.
No.
Pretty much. Yeah.
Wait, am I running the wrong way? Am I just
sister? Sister has been killed by. Sister.
Right?
I'm intimidated.
That's the second stupid time I've murdered myself.
I went to shrine in peace.
I'm intimidated! What the hell? This happened! Oh my god.
Bonnie, what kind of dog pile is that?
I intimidate them. I got in a defensive stance and I started intimidating them. This is like 2008, baby.
Oh shit.
I can't break those, I guess.
We gotta be ranged. You gotta range it or something. Oh wait, you're talking about those briars. Mm-hmm.
You gotta break that root
here,
wall and then
I'm here to be your muscle.
Thank you. Flex, flex.
This is like, hey, kobolds!
They seem like an unusually large amount of them all standing there. So pretty nice drawing them all from all corners.
Hey, Gobbles! If only I could do like a good Jerry Lewis voice. Hey, Cobalt! Like, hey, lady! Oh.
Seriously?
I'm pretty pointless.
I got disintegrated.
Mm-hmm.
For 450 hit points. 100 of which I did not have to begin with.
I'm taking you with me because...
-201.
I'm taking you with me because I'm going to go back and shrine.
I wonder if I'm going to be able to tank the dragon while other people shoot it and stuff. That could be nice.
Why not?
Rainbow.
Get in the back and look cute.
And go pee pee pee.
I have a throwing item.
There's shrines, right? Right before we go into the dragons, so you could like change spells, right?
But I haven't. No.
Oh, you gotta scribe them.
I haven't done stuff.
You gotta scribe them. Oh gosh.
Yes.
Wizards are hard.
Yes.
Woo! So are those thorns. Whoa! Right in the butt. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man.
That was the problem, Link. Why I haven't. I don't have it, hardly nothing to use because I have not scribed spells.
Woo! And after this quest, it's going to be my bedtime, I think.
Yes, I figured as much.
Kill it, Cordy, kill it.
Oh my god. I didn't intimidate. Wait.
It's trying
here,
to touch me.
Come here.
There is a remnant back here, ladies.
Come here.
Woo. Ooh, and a chip chest.
And a kitty chest. Though, it's like I'll never be able to buy a kitty because I'm going to be so busy buying like razors and cloaks and stuff. Whoa!
No, the kitties are just so expensive.
They're expensive.
Although I should have a kitty because I have thousands of remnants just sitting there.
But like every time I like get remnants, I'm either spending them on a cloak or bracers, or I need to get MRR tomes and PRR tomes or whatever.
I keep forgetting to get Desi's cloak to or her crown. You know.
Oh, your flaming crown.
Yes, my crown of flaminess.
Aren't those just cosmetic with no step?
But does he
but
get
then,
but she queen. Wants to look like a fiery princess.
But and you don't wear your cult mask for your bonuses?
No, remember this account was started after that.
Oh.
Do you remember
right.
the first account?
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I even brought it up. That's terrible.
That's all good. I'm over it now. This account is way better now at this point.
Oh, fall down, fall down.
And a ball up.
You say it, Cordy. You say it, Cordy.
Cordy, you
kind of.
I'm healing, kind of.
There's another one. There's another one back here too.
Oh man.
Looks we're
like
winning big.
Hard. I can intimidate a baby dragon.
I can pass things to Bonnie. That's what I should have been doing, was passing you remnants, Bonnie. And from these chests.
Loot! Okay, let me loot all the chests while looting's good before Mama shows up.
We want to do Mama? Yes, no?
Yes. I'm feeling ballsy. But not like literally ballsy, but I'm feeling spiritually ballsy.
You can't take it back. You're feeling ballsy.
I am feeling ballsy.
Brass.
I feel like I can do this.
Mm-hmm.
Is that like a brass beaver?
Brass beaver. I never have looted a brass beaver.
Oh, it's very fun.
I think bronze beavers come de facto with Curly Warforged. There were two chests, right?
Yes.
Okay.
And piles and piles of gold. Oh, there she is, hanging off the edge. Oh, she pissed off.
I hope she doesn't land on my head. Before I get a chance to
kill my baby.
Kill her babies.
Oh god, she's dripping acid on us and shit. Foul breath, bitch. Jesus.
Yeah, bitch. I'm intimidating. I am all nachos. Woo! She spit on me. And it burns. It burns. Woo!
Life is going to be horrible for me, you guys. I can already tell. No surging. Yes, no lives or nothing. Can't kill nothing. Why does it suck so hard? And I know people that it's just me. I'm a terrible, terrible bad. My gosh. Why didn't I shrine? Like, duh.
Oh my god,
Bonnie!
Kill
yourself!
Ah! I'm trying! She's keeping me down!
Bitch!
The dragon's keeping me down! So I'd have that periodic healing potions that come with your iconic. Oh, jeez. Don't knock me down! Don't knock me down, Pookie!
You're doing pretty good not getting knocked down.
Yeah, it helps when I actually, like, am doing the blocking.
And it looks awesome. So oh, yeah.
Not a single oh shit consumed this eve.
Very nice. Oh, she's going down.
I think I smote her right on time. Well, that was kind of fun to pretend like I was a big badass. Big badass.
Well, you totally were, right?
I'm a scary bot robot. Okay. Boop-a-doo.
Does anybody need black scales?
I'll always take them.
Alright. Fingers. Woohoo! One. The jackpot.
Yay! I'm gonna click on a pile of gold. I'd be like, woot!
Gold?
Ooh, 639 gold pieces. Woohoo!
Yeah, some platinum?
That's some money. One more pile of gold, let me get it. Woo! I got 8 clear quartzes that time, it's fancy. I am the fancy. Now, did I actually
I'm always digging around in those piles like I'm gonna find a present. They ought to randomly, every once in a while,
put like mysterious ribbons in there.
Something good, yeah. Like the other day, I looted a treasure bag and it was a small Eberron.
Oh, yeah.
Just on the ground.
That's usually how I get my medium shards. My medium Eberron shards.
Out of the bags? I've always thought it had to be on the collectibles. So, I never got one like that. That makes me want to pick those up again.
Mm-hmm. You should always pick this up. Listen, if you listen to like Lessa right, of the Cocktail Hour, you should always do every club ever.
Mm-hmm.
Tomorrow.
So we are done with 13s then. So we can take 16 if we want, and then we'll be moving on to 14s next week.
Okay, well, I'll be 16 before I log out. Or before I stop streaming.
Because we have done all of the 13s that we're going to do. So, I mean, there's no sense
in
holding it.
Let the peoples enjoy watching me stare in confusion.
And then next week we will do...
Wait, what am I? Am I pure?
Chain and all that.
I am a pure paladin.
And necro.
What? I feel like we were just here.
I know, it does feel like we were just here, doesn't it?
We kind of were.
I've got so many tunes.
It was really nice. But see, when we were doing it, we did all this like level 15 to 20 stuff just in the past couple of weeks. And that's what happens when we start off at like level 14 with the second round.
So it looks like we're going to be doing the subversion chain and necro, and then we can take 17.
Nice.
So we will be, you know.
And we didn't do the subversion chain last time.
No, we didn't.
So we're kind of shaking up things and doing some new content this time around, but we are repeating a little bit up until we get to 20.
Once we get to 15, we'll have, you know, the missing chain, we'll have the evening star stuff. Mm-hmm.
And we're not going to do any of the Web of Chaos stuff till we're epic, right? For the sagas and stuff.
Are you talking about evening star stuff out there?
No, not evening star, but I'm talking about like Lords of Dust and
no, we're not doing that. No, we're saving that for epic.
Cool.
But, like, we will do Creeping Death and the other
and
one
flag.
At 15.
We are back.
Hey,
we finished.
Bonnie,
it was awesome.
Bonnie is going to bed. But
Who's going to bed?
I am. It's 9 night time. So we're taking 16.
Sorry that we took so long.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Fine.
You didn't take that long. You're fine.
Breakfast is okay. The most important meal of the day.
So, we were just discussing, though, that we're going to go ahead and take 16 because we have done all the 13s we're going to do.
This is me not remembering what I'm doing on this character.
Because we're totally skipping Giant Hold, so it's okay to say take 16. And then next week, we're going to do Necro and the Subversion Chain, and then we'll be able to take 17.
Ooh.
And we're going to go ahead and do the Legendary Shroud Flaggers on Heroic, so we'll do those at 17 as well. So, we'll have
Sounds
two chains and all that. And then, once we get past Veil, we'll figure out what we're going to do. I figured we might have to do the Lord of Eyes chain or whatever, the Lord of Stone or whatever.
Sane Asylum and stuff like that.
Yes. Because I know that we're going to be lagging a little bit behind, but, you know, I just figured we would do chains that we usually just skip over.
To do some of the chains we didn't do last time.
Yeah.
So get some of that extra content in.
And maybe that, that Enter the Cobalt and stuff. That would be nice to do. But
Monastery of Scorpion, we are totally just killing that asshole.
Oh, well, yeah.
We ain't doing the puzzle. Forget about it. Unless it's a one-step puzzle or something.
No, we'll just kill him.
Oh, we're killing him. Virtual Gibbs said in chat that he's actually gotten augments from the gold piles.
Oh.
So that's something.
That's a bonus.
You can get augments from the gold piles. I've done that myself. Like,
trying to decide whether to put a point in charisma or just do strength.
It was like, broken. How many gems you got? Oh my god.
Girls, I got so Ayala. Many. Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
Go ahead. I'm sorry. What's wrong?
Ayala just rolled 100 on a gold roll.
Woo!
She got 100 shards.
Woo!
and a 30,000 stone.
Oh, awesome.
Jackpot.
She was missing like 7K, so I thought, you know, do 2-3 gold rolls and get it. And so she got 100 shards back.
Oh, oh wow.
Crazy. Hey.
Yeah, this is double XP on the rolls weekend. So hopefully everyone has their, like, if they're VIP, their free weekly is coming up, hopefully. Or it might be worth it to shell out, like, 12 astral shards if you have them sitting around for a roll. I don't know. It's like that, there's still that chance you're going to land in Tinkle and just get some plat and 2k XP. But you could also get 30k XP and 100 astral shards.
We could do that.
Oh my
That's
gosh.
So cool.
Okay. Really so, of course, I'm putting point in Intimidate.
That's 30,001 is really.
I don't know if I want to put any more in Concentration.
What build am I doing?
But do another point there. I think I have to maybe do Jump, though. It's either Jump or Repair where I'm spending the points. Or maybe I should do here. Okay, what am I even using that for? I would use for... I'm not using it for anything. I think I have enough to use Magic Device. Okay, let's spend it on... Tumble wouldn't be horrible either. But I think I'm gonna jump. Here we go now. Okay.
Before we go, where was the most, did you do any interest to see any interesting sites in Barcelona? I'm sure you saw some. What was the best one?
Sagrada Familia. That church is just
nice.
Lovely pictures of that. And what else? We liked Gaudí, but Dalí was the best for me personally. That was the least we went to Barcelona to begin with. So I'm a fan of Dalí.
That's very nice. That's quite a long trip.
It was, and we're going back again this year.
Oh, nice.
We haven't finished everything yet.
Wait. I gotta have 20 points to fit in the tree. That was my strength, but I really want con. I think I'm going to have to do. Ooh,
so
for you, that'll work. Yeah.
Spell pen?
Fancy. Yeah. I could put another point here. I need points everywhere.
You were just wishing for those.
Ooh, that's kind of tempting. If I keep doing all the shit
crap.
Got
those, too.
And just having the 1 point in item defense.
That's what I've been wearing.
You didn't even have to put 3. But just 1 point makes a huge difference in how much crap I get broken. I think I am going to do the... If I do 1 charisma, it's going to get me an extra doohickey. Wait, I gotta go all out here. I'm not taking top tier over here. I'm not taking top tier over here. So maybe I should be putting more points over here. Okay, wait. Let me do that.
Woohoo! Also got mail from Montague.
Choices. Ooh.
From who?
Montague.
About space.
In the market, yes. I believe he wants to speak to me about a new handbag. Yes.
Oh, I'm going to go
check your mail.
Handbag.
You've got space. Okay, I don't think I have anything else that's new. Except for, Divine Righteousness. Maybe I should have gotten more stuff.
I rolled all my shards away now.
No, you're not supposed to do that.
Oh, man. That's
bad
a lot
girl.
Of rolling.
The double XP stones. I was like, I had 400. I was like, I'm gonna fucking roll
but
them all.
But how many
2K
stones did you get out of that?
Probably 10. But I got two 30s, a 15 and a bunch of 10s. Dang. So I'm happy.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna save mine for rolling when we do a multitude of minutes.
I got a 15 now.
Because if I get that tower shield, I'll use it. Wait, did I already get that shield? And I worked so hard to get it.
Because I thought we got you stuff, but I don't
know. No, remember, yeah, I did all of those. Oh my god, I need to write a blog about that. I took screenshots and everything, all that terminal freaking delirium I did.
Who?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'd learned how to do that one finally, but I never did it before because it was always on Epic Elite, and we had like this Gordy guy do it because he like had this one build that like could like crowd control everything and everything. And so I just stand around and have him do it, and then I dance at the end, and that's cool. So I had no idea how it worked, but I decided I wanted the shield or something from this thing on Heroic to use this life. So I went through this whole rigmarole getting it. Getting the thing. Woo! Ooh, and I have a scroll from Mistwalker.
Okay. Do what?
The Sword of Shadow scroll.
Oh, yes.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Thank you, Mistwalker. Okay.
You're freaking anonymous, aren't you?
Am I?
You know who I'm talking to.
No, oh, I know who you're talking to.
You
are.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna end the shield.
Sword.
Let me see if anybody else is here. Ooh. Did everyone go to good night? I'm gonna just check and say goodbye to people. Jakazra showed up. Hey, Jakazra! And someone's name who I can't say. Just Josh New. Hello, Just Josh New. Welcome to the chat, and I'm going to wave goodbye now and end the stream. So, say goodbye.
Good night.
Good night, lurkers. Thank you for surviving. What shield? I don't know. I don't remember the name of it anymore. But it's the tower shield that comes out of Terminal Delirium, the stone wall or something.
Yeah, sorry, Jock. You showed up late.
But I also wouldn't hate the demonic slab. I would also hate the demonic slab for multitude of minutes.
Did you already stop?
So either one of those. I haven't stopped because I'm slow.
Because he was like, aww.
Aww.
So I was explaining to him that we have started later, so we can't run late because Bonnie has.
Bye, everybody.
Recording time.
But you can always, if you're just tuning in, you can rewatch it from the beginning and see all of our silly, silly adventures, because they were silly. They were ridiculous from the beginning. And I will be posting everything on YouTube later and putting things in highlights.
Good night, honey.
Love and kisses, and may your firearms always have
good girl.